特朗普星期一在麦克迪尔空军基地发表演讲时郑重表态，指美国强烈支持北大西洋公约组织，但强调北约各成员国应承担更多的财政义务。
We strongly support NATO. We only ask that all of the NATO members make their full and proper financial contributions to the NATO alliance, which many of them have not been doing. Many of them have not been even close.
商人出身的特朗普曾狠批北约已经过时，认为每年浪费大量金钱在北约安保有损美国利益，不如解散北约，把钱省下来先搞好美国经济。其实特朗普态度突然360度转变，英国首相特丽莎梅当鞠一躬，两人早前在华盛顿会面时成功说服特朗普100%支持北约。针对特朗普实施禁止七国穆斯林入境美国的歧视性移民禁令，特丽莎梅避重就轻，强调欧盟国家应有耐性和建设性的与美国建立盟友和伙伴关系。
Mr. Speaker, of course there are some areas where we disagree with the approach of the new administrationAnd we should be clear about those disagreements and about the values that underpin our response to the global challenges that we face. But I also argued at this council that we should engage patiently and constructively with America as a friend and ally, an ally that has helped guarantee the longest period of peace that Europe has ever known. For we should be clear, Mr. Speaker, that the alternative of division and confrontation would only embolden those who would do us harm wherever they may be.
至于英国脱欧谈判进展，特丽莎梅强调将会以英国人利益为先，争取最有利的条件，而英国不会单方面采取行动，并寻求其他27个欧盟国家达成互惠协议。